right here, and this is the last package in the Purple It Pixies package that I got in the post. Because as you, if you watched from the first video, I don't know if I'll just label this as parts 1 to 4. If it makes it easier to for people to watch. But anyway, yes, this is the last package from the package. I'm gonna move on now. It's got loads of styrofoam balls on the bottom. As you see, lovely packaging. Very cool. And see, like, lots of gold hexagon sequins as well. So let's be careful not to drop those on the desk. Like I did the red ones. And this is, this tea is the sweet tangerine, positive energy, supports elevated mood and energy levels, contains caffeine. So it's different than the other one from the other package. Herbal supplement, certified organic, one tea bag. Also, try this. It's not one. You know, I've never had a tea bag that says consult your healthcare provider prior to use if you are pregnant or nursing. I never drink a tea bag with that warning on the back. And this one's steep for 5 minutes. This one's steep for 7 minutes. That's very long steep time. Normally it's like 3 to 4 minutes. This one is add your favorite sweetener in milk or milk substitute. Interesting. Well, this one you don't add anything, you just drink it. Why I'm going in depth on the tea, I have no idea. Don't ask me. Okay, so. We've got a symbol, and I'm brushing the sequins off, if you can't tell. Set up and let it go on the desk. It's gonna be a lot of sequins, that's for sure. Oh boy. More sequins inside. Okay. Let me just remove the sequins. I don't want them on my floor because I'll forget they're there. So let's see what's in here. Okay, so normally I keep this, so I guess cut it out. I'll do stuff with it properly after I see more sequins inside. So I'll deal with it when I actually put it in my scrapbook. And I can mess with that then. Ooh, we got a sticker, a cute haku, and more sequins. So it's my sticker. This one was from the Kickstarter as well, but I never actually got around to pledging for that one. Okay. We got some more stickers and Lion King ones. That's nice. I'll stick in my sticker scrapbook with my Disney stickers. So I'll just put them up here. And we got fill out and ship back. Get free sticker. Okay. This will take a while. Because for Sudoku, I am definitely no expert. All I know, like for this middle one, two cannot go there. So that's it. A two can't go there, a three or four can't go there. Four can't go there either. Five or nine can't go there either. And three can't go there. Oh well. So three can't go there. Or there. Three can go there. Okay. It take hours or days to actually do this. So I will do it. It'll be a long while until I do. So it's a nice little game to include. Okay, on to his or packaging at least, because man, this is going to be messy. I'm going to snip the top. Well, I can do that instead. And pull it up. You can't hear it, but my stomach is growling. And she'll pull it out. And this is a mess of all that. Sequins from each other. Way later. I'm just gonna put it there. Oh, she included a little thing. Similar to her wrist thingy that I don't have. I have no idea what to do with it, but it's so cool. Yes. And this thingy. Because it's that thing. I'm not sure what to do with it, to be honest. Figure something out. Or if you're watching, you can tell me what else I can do with it. But anyway, this is a collaboration pin, which looks so beautiful. With villaincodes. Yes. It's so pretty. Oh, and she even put heart back. Rubber clutch thingies. Anyway, so this is Moon Frames, I think that's what the series is called.
Custom Frame.
But isn't it so pretty? It's like a stained glassy thing. Because, like, obviously, let me take it off and show you, because, like, you can't really get a good look at it with the. There it is, here, though. With this thing on the back. But look at that. It is beautiful. So pretty. Let's see if I got a. This is strong. That looks better, doesn't it? And it's, I guess, snowing. Is it? Or is those stars? Shall I say it's just snowing? But it's a pretty. And on the back is a. Pixie and Villain Codes. There.
And LE 40. I think that's a 40. Or is it a 90? 40. I think. Though, instead of stars on the pixie by the moon. It's a kind of code with a padlock, I guess, to represent villain codes.
But anyway, this is absolutely beautiful. Stained glass and curve. Oh, I didn't realize. Super Sailor Moon. Because you can tell by those things in her hair. And it takes a new mask. And what's that? Transformation brooch on the floor. That's so pretty. And this is the other thing. But back to this. It's so pretty. Let me show you. Up towards the light. I'm trying to put the light behind the moon bit so you can see the glow through the stained glass light. It's so pretty. And right, so that is it, I believe. Yes, yes. It is. It's just so beautiful. I don't know. Who, if, or what is going to be in the next moon frame collaboration? Because I believe this is a set. So we shall see who the next one shall be. I can't wait. These are pretty pricey. So hopefully they don't come out too close together. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the bell for notifications.